and then for Epwin, let me go through some of the historic, you know, people that don't begin calling themselves a lie. We'll just
talk about Freetown. I'm Sally Cole, I'm going to go.
And then we'll get our shifty mayor, Yvonne Aki-Sawyer. I'll be able to be inside the studios. Good morning, Madam Mayor, and welcome to Inside the Shifty.
Good morning, Dr. Doma. Good morning, Raymond. Good morning, all Fambul and all. I'm glad for the Inside Shikublai.
Last week, you know me, dude.
Last week, I've been there. Last week, I've been go up to McKinney.
Okay.
Yes, by St. Paul's scene.
Definitely. So, Freetown at 2:30. You know, first of all, let me get a small background or small history.
Yeah.
Of Freetown. We are not say, you know, you're not the custodian of Freetown.
Okay, so we really excited for do this celebration. And one of the things then we don't begin happen already, you know, the one that we then study history. I don't begin get message them. We do have a work with history, so we can't tell them all the plan how it will be. But you get people that will say, for one thing, when we say Freetown, we mean the city, we don't get its name here now. But of course, people have been there before, the one that we come.
Exactly.
So when we do this celebration, we just to use them like as a point of contact for say 230 years ago, 15 ships them left Halifax, Nova Scotia, and Canada with I think the number might be 1,196 freed slaves, formerly enslaved. I think that's the correct way for calling them this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, people them when we not make them way from America up to Canada in order for their then find freedom. The people of Halifax on the 15th of January then celebrate their departure.
Okay.
The mayor of Halifax, Mayor Mike Savage, send me a proclamation where it do inside Halifax for saying that they recognize this day, saying that the day where them 15 ships then left with people them for find a new life after freedom. Then they in the boat and the high seas until they reach Freetown. And the historical record shows say they land, some man say they land on the 9th, the male members them can't dong the ship, can't look. And then on the 11th, the women, the children, all man can't dong the boats then 15 ships them. Then waka from government wharf, then go up Usai Cotton Tree Day, then team up around the cotton tree, then give God thanks for their life in this new land. Then when they are, then born, most of them, not to all, so they may not catch them recently, but many of them, they may not born in America Day into slavery. Then they may not escape, but slavery may not be abolished. They may not fight for support the British in many cases, then can now. But the thing we're interesting for we, is that where they come, where they settle, they meet people, they negotiate, then give them land. Me not to the historian, no, but we can forget. Boku historians, we can for talk. I just the give like the gist of them.
Okay.
So wait till we celebrate on the 11th of March. Nah, and I want for less historians and no say yes. I no say they may not get the batch. We come in 1787. This batch here, na 1792. They say Boku the one when we came in 1787, they end up die.
Okay.
But this batch and then survive. And the celebration we want to do, now for let we celebrate them. Let we celebrate the one that we then meet. Let we celebrate all the way till we don't experience. Freetown are the melting pot. Freetown are the capital. Freetown now we home. So now, like Freetown in birthday, even when we celebrate Christmas, we all know say, well, most people know say, nobody can prove say December 25, in Jesus born. But we get a day where we say, now that day we celebrate. So for the purest historians, we will argue, say, well, not for that particular day, it's okay, we accept. We just want to say, we don't take this day as the day where we celebrate. So we get a huge celebration planned, a week of celebration. So if I talk a little bit, let's stop Naya, let us have come in.
Okay, definitely. So now remember from within back, say, let them call on the line 0901 01101. And the number for make you call, you know, you get any question, Mayor for asks, you get our ship. The mayor, who you know, we go answer your question. And maybe sometimes historians are listening to we. They will go for tell we. Definitely, you get the opportunity for do that. 0901011.
And also, people can call in and then get their own experiences during their term, you know, Freetown being talent, you know, why is them did they grow up, you know. If we're able to get that explanation from different generations, then that would be nice.
So make it just give a little bit creative of generations. So so where would you do this planning? We get a committee, we span generations.
Okay.
So we get young people, we get the oldest member 94.
Wow. Mm.
So we actually get people they already bring, and then we get diversity. We get the tribal heads, we get the Creole Descendants Union. Mm. So we really bring a mix. We get historians, we get, you know, and people then with media background. And I can just give people a small teaser of waiting this celebration go FIBA. So we believe say we history don't get good times, don't get bad times. We don't get ups, we don't get downs. So we want to start the celebration with reflection. So on the first day, on the Monday, the 7th, we start with, and will I just say something else as well, very important, because some man in Oki, la preempt some of the questions we get for come. So let's just say, in addition to the people them, the different people them way.
Look, that was just only the small.
Okay. We don't get color, eh? Okay.
Where you coming from? AKCC, good morning.
Our joint after independence, we heard about these things. We saw you spend this money that was being shared, both Benny and Tushinese and everything was coming on. But something I was confused of, talking about slavery, who brought us that away, and who came first, at what time, we don't mention, the men said that was mentioned, who came first, and was taking us away, and was fighting not to free the slaves, and then we were fighting for the men, we came back. Until this time, we're fighting now with this attitude, fighting each other, wanting to get more than brother. I've seen many things very, very quickly that most society, physiologically, I was told in this same way, what they call it, I was hearing things that don't seem to be anywhere, things about Queen Elizabeth, my lovely Elizabeth, everybody, all the things we are small. We never had it better. But we want to understand it. For those who are saying that we smart man and they can't preach me, but they say we smart man have come to the people who are coming and they cannot hear that speaking that way. We are thinking to say, this attitude coming back to me is not good. That is bad.
Okay, well, thank you.
Thank you. I should say, waiting this call, I don't demonstrate. Now, part of waiting will be so important about this week.
Yeah.
Because people then get questions.
Mm-hmm.
People then get ideas. So, part of the week, as I've just been can say, let me explain, waiting will happen because it will really give opportunity for let everybody express themselves.
Okay.
And for let we get historical updates on things the way some man they're not being aware of. You know, history, you always go get debates. So it fine for let we get the opportunity for let the debates then they be for them then debates then they be aired. So I've been just also want for add in terms of the composition of the committee. We also invite the Ministry of Local Government for Senate Representative. We invite the Ministry of Tourism for Senate Representative, so that we get the National Tourist Board, because we get international people then. Okay. We're going to be part of the celebration. And the whole thing, the theme, the overriding theme of this celebration, now hope, but also now unity.
Yeah.
So coming back to the waiting day on the program. So with the start, as I say, Freetown don't get in ups, Freetown don't get in down. And this is about Freetown. Of course, we're not the capital city of Sierra Leone,
mm-hmm.
but now Freetown. Freetown gets your own identity,
yeah.
and this is about Freetown. So, number one, first day, reflection.
Okay.
A day of reflection. On that day, we reflect on historical days. You go start off with the actual 11 March, 1792, but we all also go remember more recent big dates. January 6th,
mm-hmm.
now a date where most Freetonians then know. And we go use this opportunity for reflect on that day. We go reflect on the mudslide.
Okay.
We go reflect on Ebola.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Freetown experienced the most deaths during the Ebola outbreak, 2014 to 2015. And as we do the planning, because we know the plan on our own, people then go come up with things, then we go bring richness to that day of reflection. And we also go use and reflect on the future. So not at day one, Monday the 7th. Day two, when at the Tuesday the 8th, happen for be International Women's Day. Mm-hmm. So we go want for use that day for bring the voices of women and girls, their own experience of Freetown. But we also will probably capture some issues around climate change, because we know, say, women and girls are most vulnerable to climate change. We need to bring climate change, guys. So we use that day. Then we get the Wednesday. Wednesday is the celebration of our culture, our heritage. We don't bring on board the tribal heads. We expect for that we get all the tribes them. The showcase, their music, then outfit them, then dances, and we go then go parade through. Oh, the... Yes, everybody go show their own culture. And in the evening of that day, I know we'll talk too much about time, but we will get an international surprise. Wow. When a culture, we join with the culture. Okay. When some of the Caribbean culture, because we, if you go on some islands them, you go meet, say, some of the slaves them, maybe go settle their former slaves, mm-hmm. Then get roots. So when they talk about Maroon Town, I mean, place in Jamaica. So we get a link. So on that night day, we celebrate in the daytime, we do the we own cultures them, but we bring other culture. But of course, then at the day, we all artists them. We go get music. You know my song they don't sing, but free tongue. We put it all together, Freetown by song over the years. Then we get fashion, we get the creative arts, but we want it all, man. Usa you day, because no sign of go carry we all. So usa you day, na yon club, na yon attire base, na yon, you know, salsa you can hang out. We all go to do, we own celebration of the culture of Freetown. Then we move now to Thursday. Thursday, na day, like waiting this caller say, na day we go get the opportunity. On Thursday, we get a historical symposium or history symposium. Let all the one them, the bookman them, we study the history of Freetown. The person where they talk about that, independence, where they mingi 2 shilling. I don't know if that means 2 shilling. I mean, at
Elizabeth.
Yes. Me, I don't know. I can't do that. I'm not born. I'm not working good. So we go get the historians them for able for share about the, you know, different perspectives. We go once for Yeri, the one that we study about the one that we've been day free tongue. Would have been sell this land. Yesterday, somebody gave me a t-shirt where we get a picture of King Nyambana, of Nyambana Street. Yeah. And then they give me the history, the role where that king they've been play concerning this very period, this very time. So that all their histories, then they go come out strongly. Then we go get like open discussion. Then on the Friday, that na the highlight, one of the highlight days, the actual 11th of March. On that day, the plan, na fole, we get an interfaith service. Okay. We're Muslim, Christian, because if we're good for one thing, na this be Salonia, if we're good for one thing, na Freetown too. Na the fact say we really, I mean, we come to unity. Then once I was someone to make blah, blah, thank God for that. So we all go together and give thanks to God for the past, for the future, for the present. Then we go then move on that next day until we go get the dignitaries and we don't come from overseas. We go do a mayor's ball. And the idea of the mayor's ball, similar to what we've been do, where we kickstart Freetown, the tree town. On the 3rd of January 2020, we've been doing a mayor's ball in the Radisson Hotel. Mm-hmm. And with the fundraise where we raised for that mayor's ball, now before kickstart Freetown, the tree town, we've been raised money where we'll be able to get other donors enough for build on. So that day like today, Freetown, the tree town, we don't plant 550,000 trees and we don't get the balance money for donor for taking to 1 million trees. This time around, I believe, say, if we celebrate 230 years, we not for be, we forget something, we get inclusion. So the legacy project we want for raise money for from the mayor's ball on that night. Now for let we able for build a skills and training center for persons then with disability. This is something we don't deal on my heart for a long time. So I want to use this. And that's something where you go look, say, well, if we celebrate 230 years, which we for left, we go be on that plaque. We go be, you know, something we really important to the city. I believe, say, making sure the most vulnerable, we make a provision for them, could be a very good legacy for let we do. Then we come to the Saturday. The Saturday now, party day. Yeah, party day, party day. So on the Saturday now, we dey make party right across the city. Wow. Every ward dey get them party. All man dey get, we go put the them decoration where they can put up that the streets them. We get music, we get food. Obviously, it will be done at ward level. Okay. So councillors then go work on the ward development committees and other interested, because it's an open thing. Now we dey celebrate. Now we dey celebrate. So let we all be part of the celebration. And then on Sunday, it will be the grand finale, where we go do a procession. We go follow the steps where the original settlers when we come off the ship from Halifax, the ship's them. We go come, we all don't be one. We work her now, we go back, we start with the cotton tree, we end with the cotton tree. So that's not a brief agenda of the program or the program for the 230-year anniversary celebrations of Freetown. Are really, really excited. And for me, the most important thing, this is our city. It gets buckle challenge, but we also get something to be happy about. Yeah, we there alive, we there, we get potential for build a bright future. So, now you want that.
Okay, so let me check this other call. Good morning, you know, man, who's trying to call me from again?
Yeah, I'm calling from Freetown.
Okay, make your point.
You
have to come out near your radio sets, because we'll get feedback inside the studios.